Hey guys, this is a bad day for me, so this news today is that I will never use Ytmp3 again in my whole life anymore. I am tired of seeing fake errors, etc. Every time I download my favorite music on my phone and now they're giving me scam warning, which I'm not dumb and I'm not going to download malicious apps. I am not stupid. I don't know what the hell is a jihathu.com crap. I'm done.